This happens every time I play harmonic minor. Oops.